As we take on this particular case with a strong desire for objectivity and integrity, even if admittedly it has caused a temporary setback, we reiterate that the war on drugs continues and the PNP and the PIDEA remain constantly working together to crush the real enemy in this regard, illegal drugs.